So just a clunky piece of raw chert. I'll be using this as a pattern for the preforms. See if I can at least get those done. Feels like I'm in a slump right now. We'll see. This chert is kind of tough, but I don't mind it. I can whack on it really hard and not worry too much. The hardest part is deciding where to hit, because the rule of hitting below center line sometimes doesn't really apply when you're using it, when you're hitting on a clunky piece like this. Like right now, I got to remove a lot of mass, and the angles aren't very easy on this. But I'm just going to go ahead and try my best. I'm not going to explain too much, so don't get too distracted. I'm hitting it pretty hard. I can't afford to lose too much more width there. But the length is fine. So that means I gotta try to thin it out this way. stone is really tough, but we're pretty close to the what we want for a preform, what I want for a preform. There we go. Let's see. I'm just going to zigzag across the bottom and then call it good. It thins it out a little bit. Also, when you zigzag, there you go, 7 minutes.